Stay afloat when the world wants me to drown.